John, your plate's getting cold. Why are you doing that now?
Is it bothering you?
Yes. What's the urgency? Those bricks have been laying there for months.
And they've needed to be cleaned up for months.
So you have to do it now.
Do you need me to be doing something?
Yes, actually I do. I have papers to grade and laundry to take care of, and Will needs help with his homework. So can this wait, or do you still need more time to pout?
Excuse me?
Okay, John, you know what? I get it. You're a basketball coach without a team, and now you have to coach cross country. But it's not the end of the world, John.
Oh, is it that simple? I'm glad it's so clear to you. But you forgot the 10% pay cut, no scholarship option for our son, no possibility of winning with one runner with asthma. So while I'm left with a job that's totally pointless, I'm glad I have your understanding.
Stop it! No one asked for this. But this is what we've got.
Are you trying to help me? Because you're not!
Mm-hmm.